So let's give a thumb up for the new video, brand new episode. Stay tuned. In this video, I'm going to break another myth about saw, hand saw, folding saw, pruning saw, whatever you call, everybody in the basket. So let's get started. Please guys, tell me what you can see on this table. What I see is only bunch of saws. What else you can see? What I see is a few different saws. That's all I see. And the other fact is these are capable of doing different things. So I'm not going to do a comparison which one is the best and which one is the average and maybe good or something else. Or I don't go for a time-lapse videos and timing and the smoothness or whatever the bullshit people doing with the souls. But I'm going to show you some basic things, and this is what souls are really made for. And don't live with the myth anymore. Please guys, first of all, this is not someone's bullshit. This is a real fact. You should need to really consider about this before you buy a saw. This is a small folding saw, and this one a little bit bigger than this one. So this is also a folding saw, and this one is a saw, you can see, but this one not a pruning saw. This is using for the industrial work, and this one is a pruning saw, long blade. So these are the four saws I am going to take for give a kind of a brief introduction. If I take this one for example, only two things I can see different, but I see a lot of things common. But the first one is the gap of the teeth and the length of the blade. Only those two is different from each another. So this cannot be compared with the same subject. In here also I see two differences, and I see a lot of common. The first one is the teeth pattern is different from each another, and the length of the blade. So I have briefly introduced and described the blade condition and the nature of the blades. So can I do a fair comparison with those four into one test subject, like think of log or lumber? No. Different length, different teeth architecture, different pattern, different length between each teeth. This one more aggressive and this one not. So I can't do a comparison, a fair comparison with these four to a one test subject, because that same subject is don't change, but these are different saws, so they are capable of doing different things. That's why these are made of. So don't go for a comparison with different nature saws. So these are made for different stuff. Choose carefully which one you need to take for a job you're going to do. So I'm going to give you a different tip with the saws, so stay tuned.